G'day there, mates. My name is Mr. Magilla-Cutti. Welcome back once again to my channel. Today, we're going to be continuing the story of Gungrave G.O.R.E. So, last episode, we managed to save Mika and the rest of the team. An ambush, and now we're running the cylinder to the main seed warehouse, and it's right in the center of Scumland. So, yeah, there's that. So, turns out that I didn't use the codes that I had come with the game. So, yeah, that didn't go well. So, I unlocked the Gungrave OD costume, which is the overdose costume, and the Death Rolling Grey costume. So, let's have a quick look at those, shall we? Oh my goodness. I think we'll give the overdose costume a try because I did love that game. Okay, so continue. No Man's Gate. Right, that's where we're going. We receive intel that all four Raven Clan bosses are in Scumland to attend a party for some reason. This was why there were more troops gone to Scumland than we expected. They rarely ever get together like this. I think something bigger is happening. Okay. I didn't hear any sound there. There we go.
Grave, take care.
I generally do. Let's try to do that. Oh, come on! I still had time for that. Throwing bombs at me. It's not using them. Where'd you come from? Jeez. Hey, this way.
Great. The enemies are approaching.
Can see that. Yeah, you can't hardly hear the gunfire sound effects.
Thank you.
Come on, give me a room in so I can use my demolition shots on. I think it's the aim on the thing that really gets me to me. So I just pretty much kicked them back. Start building that shield back up. Do you mind? Got a whole swarm of them coming in. That was a big boost on the on the art score. Jesus, it's coming in everywhere. I'm trying to go for that. Damn it! Where's a demo shot when I need one? Jesus. Getting them all one after another. You gotta be quick with the beat counter, otherwise you'll get nothing. And she'll clear him out.
Grape! There are more of them coming!
I can see that. I'm scared of them.
Is that what I think it is?
Yes, yes! A new seed core! They managed to build another one! We can't let this happen. We simply cannot!
Who's that on the other end?
Great! Blow it up, or at least stop it!
Well, well. I must admit, I didn't think you could make it all the way here.
Well, you probably didn't expect to find all of us here.
That's for sure. It's the end of the line for you, Grave.
Let me finish him. We have some unfinished business. Don't we, Grave?
Leave a piece for me.
Patience, patience. We'll all get a piece of him.
Okay, well, why didn't we see a big fight scene?
Prepare my plane.
Who's that?
Dr. Osso, Grave is badly hurt. He may need a total blood transfusion when we return back to Hong Kong.
Ah, is that so? Preparations on the way. Now just get out of there safely, please.
Quartz, do we have any video feed of the events at No Man's Gate? Was that a new seed core?
Positive. Time to guess what they're planning to do with it now.
One thing is sure. They took it out not to keep it in Scumland. And since they need one in Scumland, this could be a second core.
Safely bet the second seed core will be sent to Hong Kong or Kuala Lumpur. Or even Singapore. All these regions' bosses were at the party.
My thoughts exactly. Rarely can we see all of them together in one place. I suspect they're planning a big move.
Sure thing. Need to find more about that.
What?
No!
Hey,
That's not good.
You will need to fix that.
Oh dear. So Mia got injured. I should have spent it on shield here. Grave's base. Headquarters of the El Hark Kahel, located in Hong Kong. A complex structure comprised of several interconnecting buildings. Grave's counterattack. Dr. Also's Log 9. Unlike a regular bullet, it looked like the one that hit Mika contained a seed solution. The seed solution must have met the traces of seed remaining in Mika's body and starting mutating, causing the body to... Okay, looks like there's a bit of a tech wrong here. The traces of seed remaining in Mika's body and starting mutating, causing body is starting crystallizing. Perhaps an org transformation had begun. Well, now it seems like it is not putting Mika's life in danger. No, perhaps Mika is still alive because of it. First, I need to make use of a previous research data. Previous research stated to find a way to create a medicine that can neutralize the seed in Mika's body.
I can keep them stable now, but there are no improvements whatsoever, especially Mika. She is not able to suppress the seed in her. In time, the seed will overwhelm her body. In stasis, I can extend the time to find the cure. But even this will not last. With Grave, I could still use Big Daddy's superior DNA. It may work. However, Mika is Big Daddy's daughter. His DNA wouldn't help her much. Quartz. Would you pass me that bottle of blood? Lock it to Grave's chair, wherever you find a free spot. And keep track of his status, please. Well, I'll take a short nap.
Yeah, because dead men regularly need blood transfusions in order to keep themselves alive. Whoa! Good. Ooh. Nice work, but...
No!
Ooh. Why is he struggling?
Bunji.
Was that Gray speaking? That was Gross speaking. I thought he completely lost his ability to talk. But I guess even some powerful emotions can cause him to
it's
do that.
Payback time!
Jesus. So we got Bunji back? Yeah, so you can fire the grenades back and then, so that's good to know. Wrong one, but I'll take it. I need to try to do a better job to get my beat counter higher.
Great. You got some company.
That's that. Jesus. Okay, just gotta remember that the demolition cost aren't gonna do much help with the beat counter. One sec, please, guys. Sorry about that, folks. I had some real life issues to deal with. Where was I?
Fucker!
I'm going to have to get the other combo as well. I'm pretty sure that was a nice car, but what do I know? I know nothing about cars. These guys got nothing on me. There goes my B count. That was my fault too. Hey, you better run. Literally nothing I could have shot. Going that way now. Alrighty then. Gotta remember to watch what I press. Keep walking, Skull. That's one big bazooka, I don't say that much. I think there's only a max number of hits you can only go through before that technique just dissipates, or whatever the word is. These drawings aren't there. And also, another question, how the heck is Bunji still alive? But I remember clearly from the last game that he should have been dead. D-E-A-D. And not as a little dead man.
I think it's possible that... There are more of them coming!
I think it's possible that Seed brought him back again somehow? Because that would be the second time it brought him back. Oh, we got these guys now. I'm just pretty much destroying everything here. End of level. Okay. I need to try and get better with the spawns. Alright, so that's going to be it for today's episode, guys. Here's... Starting to get interesting. First of all, just what exactly is a C-Core? Because I can't remember anything about those from the last game. But then again, it has been years since I played over those, so yeah, there's that. Also, again, how the heck is Bunji still alive? Because we already killed him in the first game, and then he came back as a dead man in the second game, but now, what in the heck? This guy literally does not die. questions. But of course, the most important one is, will Mia be alright? I suppose we'll have to find out next time. So that's going to do it for me. Thank you all so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy this video, please remember to hit that like button. Also, if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button and show support for the channel. I would very much appreciate that. And with that being said, I better get going. I've got dinner cooking. So thank you all again, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. Take care of yourselves. Drive safe out there, people. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a good time.